read the variety thing?
No, why?
Yeah, it's the first time you picture novelty with jazz singer. All-time smash hit in the first week.
All-time flop in the second. Good luck if you go after the mock, I'm sure it'll be another smash.
Hey, aren't they all?
Well, I just play along. Enter the star.
Good luck, Mr. Lockwood.
Thanks, Ron.
Hello, Mr. Lockwood.
Well, new picture, new role. Called Pierre de Batali, better known as the Dueling Cavalier.
What's this one about?
It's a French Revolution story.
Don't tell me. You're a French aristocrat, and she's a little person of the people. And she won't even give you a tambourine.
Well, it's a living.
Why bother to shoot this one? Why don't you just re-release the last one under a new title? I mean, if you've seen one, you've seen them all.
Hey, what did you say that for?
Say what?
Well, that's what that Kathy Selden said to me that night.
That was 3 weeks ago. You still thinking about that?
Well, I can't get her out of my mind.
How could you? She's the first dame that hasn't fallen for your mind since before.
Well, I guess she's on my conscience.
It's not your fault she lost her job at Coconut Grove.
Well, anyway, I've got to find her.
Well, you can try. And haven't you? I mean, short of sending out the hounds or the posse.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Come on, Don. Snap out of it. You can't let a little thing like this get you down. I mean, you're Don Lockwood, right? And Don Lockwood's an actor, right? Well, what's the first thing an actor learns? The show must go on. Come rain, come sleet, come sun, come snow. The show must go on. So remember. Short people have long faces, and long people have short faces. Little people have big humor, and big people have no humor at all. But, in the words of that immortal bard, Samuel J. Snodgrass,